Hello and welcome to the session. In this session we discuss the following question which says the sum of present ages of father and his son is 54 years. 8 years later the age of father becomes 2.5 times the age of his son. Find their present ages. Let's move on to the solution now. First of all, let the present age of father be equal to x years and let the present age of son be equal to y years. Now, according to the question, we are given one condition that the sum of present ages of father and son is 54 years. So we have x plus y is equal to 54. Let this be equation 1. Now 8 years later, age of father would be equal to x plus 8 years and age of son would be equal to y plus 8 years. Now from the question we have that 8 years later the age of father becomes 2.5 times the age of his son. So now according to the question, age of the father 8 years later, that is x plus 8, is 2.5 times the age of his son 8 years later, that is y plus 8. So we have x plus 8 is equal to 5 upon 2 multiplied by y plus 8. So further we have 2 multiplied by x plus 8 is equal to 5 multiplied by y plus 8. That is, we have cross multiplied. This gives us 2x plus 16 is equal to 5y plus 40. Now bringing the terms containing the variables to the left hand side and all the constants to the right hand side, we get 2x minus 5y is equal to 40 minus 16, that is 2x minus 5y is equal to 24. Let this be equation 2. So now we have two equations with us, equation 1 and equation 2, that is x plus y equal to 54 is equation 1 and 2x minus 5y is equal to 24 is equation 2. Now we can solve these two equations to get the values for x and y. Now we multiply the equation 1 by 2. So we get 2x plus 2y is equal to 108. Now subtracting these two equations, we have minus 7y is equal to 24 minus 108, that is minus 7y is equal to minus 84. Now to get the value for y, we divide both sides by minus 7. Now minus 7 cancels with minus 7. Minus cancels with minus and 7, 12 times is 84. Thus we get y is equal to 12. Now to get the value for x, we would substitute the value for y in equation 1. So we have substituting y equal to 12 in equation 1, we get x plus 12 is equal to 54, that is x is equal to 54 minus 12, which gives us the value for x as 42. So this is the value of x and this is the value for y. And we had assumed x to be the present age of father and y to be present age of son. So thus, we now have the present ages of father and son. That is, we say that the present age of father is 42 years and present age of son is 12 years. So this is our final answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.